Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. My name is Khairul Nur bin Syamsil. I am from DTP 5A and my matrix number is 14DTP19F1014. Firstly, I want to thanks to my supervisor Encik Nur Hisham bin Sulaiman because guide me to do this final year project. Okay, my final year project is extension timer. Okay, the main objective of my project is to turn off the 3 pin plug through they are pressed by the user. The plug will be off automatically when the receive command has expired. Okay, the function of my project is to solve problem about overcharge. Okay, right now I want to show how my project work. Okay, this is my final year project, extension timer. Okay, this is socket 240 AC. This is pilot lamp. This is the red one is supply off, the green one is supply on. They have LCD display and they have 5 button. Each button they have many they have different types of times. Okay, firstly I want to show you the button one function is 5 second. Okay, the phone will charge 5 second only. Okay, and then the current will cut supply off. Okay, they have button 1, button 2, button 3, button 4 and button 5. Each button they have different times. Okay, like button 5 is normal mode. The normal mode the function like the usual plug, like a normal plug.